copying and moving data. You can easily copy and move the contents of a cell, a range of cells, and an entire worksheet. This is similar to the copy and move commands in Word 2019. Copy or move the data. To copy or move the data, follow the given steps. 1. Select the cells you want to copy or move. 2. Click on the Home tab. 3. Select Copy or Cut command. 4. Click on the cell where you want to copy or move the selected range. 5. Select Paste option.